demonstrate putting a muzzle on my pooch here. So Bernie's a little excited, but I will put the muzzle over his mouth. Then bring it around the back below the ears. Snap it. Stay there. Good boy, Bernie. I know you're a little excited for this, aren't you? Then pull it snug so that Carly could do it a little tighter here. This muzzle may be a little bit big for him, but in any case, that's the technique.